Halo, cześć, pamiętajcie, ja jestem Dawid i witajcie w nowym odcinku na moim kanale. Witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z gry Firewatch, czyli serii, w której wcielam się w rolę strażnika lasu. Mamy dzień 76 lub 7, już nie pamiętam. I muszę się udać nad jezioro, żeby po prostu złowić ryby. A tak naprawdę to się zmieni z szukaniem śladów po niedźwiedziu. Więc oglądajcie. Problematyczny niedźwiedź. Jasne. Remember me fondly. You are such a drama queen. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit. Mogę załóżmy sobie łowić. Odłożę ją. O, tutaj mamy jakiś podejrzany notatnik. Wezmę go. Coś się dzieje już ewidentnie. What the, Dee, I found a clipboard down here and I there's something strange going on. At the lake? What's up? Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying. That doesn't make any sense. I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way. No way. Wait, hold on, something's out here. Okay. Henry, I'm worried. To jakaś krótkofalówka jest chyba. O kurde. Dostałem kopa. Kopa na łeb. Henry? Are you there? What happened, Henry? I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone. Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there? I don't know. Jesus Christ. Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it? I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah. I don't... What the fuck is going on? What's Wapiti Station? I don't know. I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you? Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake. I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head. Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you. Look, I know what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day. And you've been feeling okay? I feel fine. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago. I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago? Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole... Someone is out here with the walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who. Czy źle poszedłem? What do you think is going on behind that fence? Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry. Are you telling me? I'm on my way to Wapiti. I'll let you know what I find. Okay. There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also, I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know? Yeah, understood. Yeah, okay. Hike safe. Dobra, mocuję linę i lecę na dół. Spacja, aby opuścić się na linię. Schodzimy na dół. Dobra, jestem na dole. I teraz mogę biec. Do stacji Wapiti. Czam do polany Wapiti.
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres. Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that. And what are the odds they left the gate?
Pretty low, I'd imagine.
Okay. I've given it the good college try. No dice.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Actually, znajdź obszar kontrolowanego wypalania na południe od rzeki Ruby. Mam tu gdzieś zaznaczone. Gdzie jest ta rzeka Ruby? Aha. Dym z ogniska. Obóz skautów, to nieźle. Że muszę iść w ogóle, wrócić do jeziora, do mojej wieży. A dobra. Czyli muszę wrócić do mojej wieży jakby. I z mojej wieży muszę biec na do tego obozu skautów. Dobra, czy już wszystko wiem? Już teraz nic, tylko tam biec. Po prostu. Dobra, wspinam się na górę. Dobra. Jestem na górze. Czas biec. Załóżmy, tędy będę mógł iść. Nie chcę się zgubić, więc biegnę tak, jak powinienem iść. Okej. No to może ja po prostu, żeby was nie zanudzać, albo przyspieszę, jak tam idę, albo zrobię jakby pauzę. Dopiero jak będzie coś ciekawego, no to wtedy dopiero włączę nagrywanie znowu. No bo trochę to jednak trwa.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never say that before?
Czyli, że załóżmy, jak pobiegnę tędy. Tędy się idzie do mojej wieży. I wtedy...
Hey,
nie wiem, na jedno wyjdzie.
Things seem normal with everyone else.
Should we call the cops or the forest service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
I don't know. Tell them we're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
All right. I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Rzeka Ruby, czyli tędy mogę iść.
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry...
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not, okay? Let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Tędy pewnie będą mógł iść. Chociaż nie wiem do końca.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
Już będę musiał w prawo tutaj pójść sobie.
Hey, maybe he'd actually enjoy it. You know, spies, taking notes, walkie-talkies. Whole thing might actually be fun if you're too young to realize how creepy it is.
That's one way of looking at it.
He's fine, D. It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now.
Mas le puso break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Wydaje mi się, że już jestem na dobrym tropie i chyba już dobrze idę tej rzeki do pozowiska skautów. Tak mi się zdaje przynajmniej. Bo już jestem... Naprawdę zostało mi... Chociaż nie... Pewnie źle idę.
Wow, Delilah, the trail I hiked in on, it's gone.
What is this, the Twilight Zone?
It's starting to feel like it.
Well, look, don't freak, okay? This happens. At the end of the summer, we just fly you out. Or, you know, if there's an emergency.
I'm sensing an emergency.
I can't call and ask for a $15,000 helicopter ride because there might be someone out here harassing us.
Well, let me know when you can, okay?
Okay, Henry.
Szlak jest zablokowany. Super.
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise. It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Well, Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you company.
O, to samo osiągnięcie.
Now, what do I call it?
Love troll tourster.
Oh, this ought to be good.
Bucket Junior.
That is peculiar.
It has sentimental value.
Dobra, czyli tędy też nie mogę. Dobra, czyli muszę wrócić tak naprawdę. Tędy nie pójdę. To zarąbiście w sumie. W ogóle w tym lesie jest tyle szlaków, z którymi coś jest nie tak w większości, że... Masakra. Jest rzeka Ruby, to pewnie tym mostkiem muszę przejść. Tak mi się zdaje.
Oh, the big fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all you can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Okay, niczego ciekawego tutaj nie ma w takim razie. Więc... Aha, oznaczę sobie tutaj coś, zaktualizowaną mapę. Zamknę skrzynkę i biegnę dalej.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Dobra. Zablokowałem się na kamieniu, kurlo. To woda jest. To mi się tam nie chce wchodzić.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Pork Pond?
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
The bridge to the camp is out. I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Okej, czyli tędy wejść, póki co nie mogę. Dobra, tędy będę mógł. Tam tutaj pewnie przeskoczyć jakoś. Nie? Nie będę w stanie. Czyli muszę pobiec dalej. Może tędy? Gdzieś tutaj? Wciąż nie. Pewnie będę musiał w drugą stronę w ogóle iść. Drzewo już zablokowałem, to super. A, to jest blokada generalnie, więc tędy nie przejdę sobie. I tak to muszę iść w tą drugą stronę. W tą. Żeby znaleźć wejście do tego.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware Weebelows in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers. I'm still looking for a way across the ravine.
Well, there must be one. I mean, the firefighters made it from that camp to Ruby River.
Czyli, że jak mam się tam dostać? Tutaj gdzieś? Aha, dobra, już widzę takiego markera tam, że muszę się cofnąć i obejść to. Okej, teraz już wiem chyba wszystko. Tędy jest to? Tędy jest przejście? Czy nie? Nie, to raczej nie tędy. Bo mam zaznaczone markerem na mapie. Ale marker jest znowu taki dziwny. Bo no... Nie działa, ten most jest zepsuty przecież. Więc mnie to mi nawet nie pomoże. Nic. Okej, dobra. Czyli gdzieś tutaj jest skarpa, z której właśnie mogę w ten oto sposób zeskoczyć. Nie wiedziałem samemu o tym. Musiałem się dowiedzieć dopiero. pewnych źródeł.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
Why? You don't think you're gonna end up on a milk carton, do you?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
You really didn't like that guy, did you?
I don't know. I honestly, I just had a hard time talking to him. I mean, there are lookouts who seriously won't shut up, who call me about every little thing that pops into their head. And then there are those who just want to be left alone. He was...
No i ile ona będzie gadała?
These guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up. Hmm. Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
That say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
Czytaj, cool. Ucza sekcji Grand Carson. Załoga wyborowych strażaków z Wyoming, Rayon, Paint, Rock. Dowódca sekcji Carson. W ciągu najbliższych dni zostanie pan wysłany ze swoją drużyną w region Główny Las Państwowej Shoshone, by powstrzymać pożar na wysokości rzeki Ruby. Pisze w imieniu doktora Bena Simonsa ze stacji Wapiti. Zgłosił się do komendanta, bojąc się o swój ośrodek badawczy. Zaraz po waszym powrocie ktoś z jego biura będzie chciał z wami porozmawiać w sprawie zagrożenia pożarowego w tym rejonie. Mówiłem, że nie mają się czym przejmować, gdyż pańska ekipa będzie w stanie zapobiec rozprzestrzenianiu się ognia, przepraszam was bardzo, w pobliżu ich ośrodka, mimo że będziecie ze 2 km od nich. Tak czy inaczej, z pewnością są odpowiednio ubezpieczeni. Jak zawsze, dziękuję za pańską służbę. Rix Lusarenko, zastępca komendanta.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else... what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna need a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
To spoko, bo muszę wrócić na polanę Wapiti, czyli znowu biec przez całą mapę. Nie jest to fajne, no ale okej. Tylko że jak ja teraz będę mógł wrócić? Nie zdołam tędy przejść. Okej. Może tędy tutaj się uda przejść. Tutaj coś. Nie. Dobra, czyli ja też poszukam, jak tutaj trzeba przejść i już będę na stacji Wapiti. Ja już z wami żegnam. No, nie żegnam, tylko do zobaczenia za parę się. Okej, więc jestem już po cięciu i wiem, co czego nie zrobiłem. Tutaj była siekiera i mam ją wziąć. I mam biec tutaj w stronę tego tutaj ogrodzenia zarośniętego. No, muszę oczyścić drogę. Cyk. I cyk i lecimy. Pewnie tutaj uszkodzone drzewo zetnij. I cyk. I cyk. I cyk. Drzewo opada. O, i teraz mogę sobie przejść po nim. Dobra. Okej. Teraz mam na polany Wapiti wrócić.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower and shut the door. Don't leave and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Okej, dzień 77. Więc jeżeli chcecie zobaczyć ten dzień, wbijajcie na kolejny odcinek. Ja już się z wami żegnam. Na razie, cześć. Siema.